from the studios of 7 Perth, Emmy Kabansky.
Police are trying to unravel the mystery death of a teenage boy found on a busy road south of Perth. It's believed the victim was 17, hit by a car in Waikiki. The driver kept going. Alexis Donkin reports.
The body was left lying in the middle of the northbound lanes of busy Ennis Avenue, 4:30 this morning. Police say the victim was hit by a car. The driver didn't stop. Late today, police identified the teenager. It's believed he's 17. It's not clear what he was doing here or if he was crossing the road. He was found by other drivers who called 000. When police arrived, paramedics were trying to resuscitate the man. They couldn't. This afternoon, a potential breakthrough. A damaged ute found a few blocks away. Forensics will examine the ute to establish if this is the vehicle that struck the victim. But events leading up to the teenager's death could be more sinister.
Police are investigating whether the man was injured during another altercation before being hit by the car.
We're led to believe there may have been a fight. He's got injuries consistent with being hit by a car, but there are other injuries on him which we're trying to figure out how they occurred.